Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 72 of My Dust Star Let's Play. Last episode we took some pigs over to spiders, we decimated them, broke down a few beehives, made another bee box. We even took some pigs up here. What I'm trying to do is turn monster meat into both normal meat, more monster meat, and pig skin, so we can make more pig houses in the caves and use them just to our advantage. What I plan on doing in this episode is taking the, I think we got 18 monster meat last episode, turn that into more stuff. So we're going to go feed the pigs, basically. And let me just put a few in here. Not a few on me. Let's take that stack of 16 grass, put the remaining here. End up using a lot of grass when we make campfires in the go. Of course, we use a few logs, too. But we'll take this up there, and we'll see what we can get done. Chester has some healing items on him. Probably use those. Now, we don't have any light sources for that, so I think I'm going to use a Slurtle slot. No, let's use a Firefly because I know it's renewable, just in case. And I'm nice and toasty. It's going to be night here in a sec. Balls. Which means we can't go to the pigs. Or we could, but it would be pointless. Because they're going to be in their house. Let's see, is there anything else I can do in the meantime? No. Yep, here's something that needs to get done. For the pig huts, we're going to need 3 cut stone per. Let's just start cutting some stone here. This raider wouldn't let me cut some stone there, because he was talking, I guess. Let's just cut that stone. Of course, they do only stack up to 10. So let's do that. We have a boatload of flint to feed the rock lobsters whenever we get there. That'll be nice. Just staying toasty here. Should probably use that log suit. I love the fact that we've been using turf as a fuel source, rather than even beefalo fur we have in here, or grass, or logs, anything like that. Let's stay semi-productive here. We do have a fire here, and it isn't full night, so we can go ahead and chop. The only thing I have to worry about is getting cold. Whenever night rolls around, we'll throw a few turf on there. But let's get some logs going, because we're gonna need a bunch of boards. Now, of course, we could use the pigs to do terrible, terrible things to the forest. I don't know if you remember a handful of episodes back, but there was no such thing as forest with that group of pigs. They didn't like that. They were not too kind on the whole forest concept. It was pretty freaking fantastic. I'm going to use some pine cones here to fuel the fire, just because there's absolutely no need in having as many as I do. Is it just me, or is that lightning rod making snow red here? Which is really spooky and really badass. That's awesome. This game is beautiful. I mean, I say that in the sense that it's not like, oh, super high res and 1080p, you know, like, stupid shit like that. I fucking love the art style, man. I am so many episodes into this game, I can still appreciate that fact. It's just different. I like it. Let us pick up some stumps now. We're going stumping. I think I'm pretty sure stumping is actually something else entirely. But we won't get into that discussion. Let's just get these stumps out of here. And whenever it's night, I'll go ahead and fuel that fire. I'll tell you what, no, let's do it now so we don't have to use another inventory slot for pine cones. Let's just get that nice and roaring. If you nope, go pick up the turf. Nice and roaring, if you will, so I can see everything. Some might call that a waste. I call it, I'm going to get a million pine cones anyway. And of course, we're going to need some room for the logs. Probably going to bring them home here. Or maybe just find them into boards. And then take them home. Either way, stay somewhat productive here. So, plant. Chester, I'm going to have to ask if you scooch again, bud. Scooch. Remember, around 285, that's going to be, I think, when summer is back. So, I'm paying attention to the cycles now, thankfully. I think that'll help us. Ah, you got away again, bud. Buddy. Stupid little whatever the fuck you are, Chester. Stop it. We're so mean to Chester. So we already got 1,000,000,001 pine cones back. We're good in that respect. Now, my stone will keep me lit up on the way home. Okay. I know where I am. There's the wall. We go through the tooth traps. We go through the tooth traps. The fire is still going. Alright. And didn't have to waste anything because of the warmth. Beautiful. We're fine. Need to hurry up and get back to the pigs here. Guess we're gonna have limited time with them because the days are short. Okay. Keep the 20 with me. Throw these in the chest. Shovel's gonna go to bed soon here, it's okay. The stone shall keep me lit up here. Gonna run over to the next fire. That's awesome. That's awesome, just having multiple fires lit at once. So cool. We'll stay toasty here. Stay toasty, and then let's follow the path, which should just be a diagonal. We should see their lights here, which we do. Our stone should keep us lit during this time. Of course, the fireflies will go away. They don't stay with you. I just don't want to have to use my lantern. We did. Pigs are waking up. Hey, piggies. We have gerbs to do. We have a paycheck to obtain, bills to pay, mouths to feed, and all that annoying stuff. I still hear a rock lobster over there. Love that they're still on the surface. It's so dumb. It's so silly. Okay, there's gotta be more pigs here to feed. What's going on? The ones we had last time did not die. They went back home, so I'm not sure where they are, if they're hiding inside these houses or what the situation is. I think there's a few in here. Just can't see them. Yep. Hey, if we don't use all the meat, that's okay. Get all the pigs. Appears to be. Well, let's not waste time. No, let's keep that on us because we're going to use it. Let's take the pigs over. We have the spider eggs. We're going to plant them. They're going to get pissy. They're going to kill everything. It's going to be fun. Let's get over here, and then we'll go basically spider nest hunting. And now this... Well, there's the pigs. I guess they were still walking over here. The fleshy bulbs again. That's a good idea to put near where the bunny men... Nope. That's a good idea to put where the bunny ones are. Now we have all friends. We have 18 of them. This is going to be glorious. Is this a level 2 nest yet? Ooh, that's more spiders for me.
Oh no, not the spiders! Whatever will I do?
By me, I mean my pigs. I'm gonna hold the space bar. Easy mode engage. Okay. To the actual nest gathering. It was good. I am good. I give you food. I give you things and stuff to kill. Oh fuck. What the hell are you doing? This is so overkill what I'm doing. It's such a bad idea. The only time we're ever gonna clear this out is when we have our spider. I'm holding space right now. Whatever happens, happens. No, you guys are not too easy. No! Don't let them spiders eat it. The problem is whenever they do this and I'm on the nest, I move slow. And they can sometimes eat the food before me. I think they killed everything in those. Those are just the extra ones that are now spawning. Let's bring them over here. Let's fill the bellies. Spawn them. Oops, that didn't go well for you, bud. So we need 18 be- No! I was gonna say, we need 18 to be positive. And what we really need is a spider queen. Because what that's going to do is that's gonna piss him off. Or piss her off. She'll spawn. Probably kill a few. Let's take him over here. That's gonna be great whenever these are bigger nests. But for now, it's not too much. They're really not gonna take much damage because they're just gonna kill everything. Let's take them over here so we can maybe find a bigger nest. And then if we need to, we'll just have them kill each other. There's always that. Stay in your fire. Stay in your... So the problem is a lot of them are breaking up. Let's see if we can keep them with me. We're good to go. Alright, so we still have our pigs. Let's go. Where do we want to go? There are... 3 nests here. And 1 here. I think this is a good place to try. And we'll just have them kill each other here if we need to. Like I mentioned. This. Yep, level 2. Good. Surprisingly, oh, it's because they're all outside of the next, looks like. All the things. Okay. Let's get out of here. No. Why is that one attacking it? Go. Go, follow the light. Come on. Come on, you guys. We're gonna have to make something to get warm here in a second. We need to get out in the open so we don't burn the forest down. Yeah, let's do that. Right here. Just to warm up. Yeah, like chests. Have the healing glands. Escape. Oops, that's escape. Mister, you're fire. Why is fire not warming me up, damn it? Fire, warm me up. They are still friends, so they'll follow me. Thermal stone's not warming up as much as I'd like. Come on, thermal stone. Whenever they stop being friends, they're gonna stay near this fire, which is what I'm worried about. I want my thermal stone to hurry up and go. Get toasted. That's what I want to say. Let's go. Some of them may not be my friend much longer. I don't know if they're going to follow me. They're not following me. I regret putting the fire down. Where is Sun? Oh, nope, some of them are coming. You save me now! You kill them, please. Single me out. No, not the jumper. That one I won't have to get. Space bar. Can't move everything. I can't see everything. Of course, they're still falling. Let's see. So far, so good. Just using the pigs to your advantage. It's an absolute godsend. Now, there's some of them are sleeping. I think it's the ones that aren't my friend anymore. I need to get them down to this nest. I need them down here. I need them down here. I need them awake and ouch. I need them awake and I need them down here. This is a level 3 nest. Tell them to attack the nest. I guess breaking it. Let's see if we get another egg here. Hopefully the egg falls in water. I'm a little bit upset about that one. One of these days it'll break. Please don't fall in the water. Good. Good, good, good. Now what we can do is we can relocate it down to the ones by my house that we can cause even more fracas. See if this one's a level 3. Nope, it's a little dinky one. Don't worry, I'll help you with this one, spider. You're attacking a sleeping pig. These are jerks. I don't think any of them are still my friends. What I want to do here is have some pigs be my friend. And have them fight each other. And then they should all battle royale. Dead pigs are good pigs right now. Because that's more meat for me. Might have to feed a few. What's that for the monster meat? Let's feed them regular meat here. What I want to have happen is I want them all to come back to each other because they're killing each other, their friends are dying. Yeah, I can take this hat off. Okay. I need to attack this guy. That's what I want to have happen. Oops. Not bad. I want to get that campfire down. And I want to get the fuck away from the pigs. Oof. I just want to stay warm here. Now, I want my pigs to fight these guys, obviously. They're fighting down here. Okay. Are you guys killing each other? Pig skin is what I'm after, so please don't do that. Heal up. Killing each other, which is flawless. Good, we're gonna get some of them to die after all, looks like. Sorry, pigs. It's something I've been needing to have happen for some time now. I need your pig hide. That is pretty important right now. You guys are not all my friends. Some of you may even be angry with me, but you're angry with me. So why don't we befriend one of you? Make you betray each other. You guys can kill each other. Let them kill each other, and let's see if we can get some warmth here. So far, so good. We need to get the food home. It's gonna go bad. Don't want all that to happen. Might as well eat some of this to heal up. I am good. Kill each other. I've been getting a lot of meat, but a very little amount of pigskin, which, surprisingly, I'm after pigskin. Sorry, Biscuit. You had to go. I'm awful. Biscuit had to go, guys. Let's cook up our berries here. So, we got some meat. We didn't get as much as I think I would have liked. We did come out positive. Anyway, we got 2 pigskin. Now, if I just want pure pigskin, the best thing to do is just gonna be to have them kill each other. That's just how it's gonna work. But the fact that we have another nest now, we have more spiders down there, makes me think that we're going to eventually get these pigs overwhelmed to the point where it's good in the sense that they're probably gonna just die. And that's gonna be a lot of everything. There's gonna be like a perfect equilibrium that I'm trying to hit here. We'll get there eventually. Oh my, I am hungry, I am hurt. So let's see, let's test these. 95. Wow. That's not bad. That's 8. Okay. I will use those. Let's just take this path home. So I would say that was successful. That was definitely a positive. It wasn't fantastic, but it was not bad. Our sanity's good because we've been wearing our hat and we've been staying near our allies. Again, another good thing. Let's see about dropping off these eggs here. Oh, beefalo. Oh my god, the beefalo population is just out of control. We were worried about them thinning out. Yeah, we should probably take some pigs to them. Or just keep using the old hounds to do our gerb. Let's see if I could even sneak this in here without getting mauled. Don't eat the silk here, guys. There's a bunch of silk in here. But it's so dangerous being there now. I need to put a freaking fire pit here. I need to stop using dinky little fire into a fire pit because we're down there to the point where it's a common occurrence. We're there. It would benefit us. Could also put those fleshy plants there in the summer. That pig is running home. I don't know if you saw it screaming up top there. Okay, that was successful. That was good. Now he has so much damn silk, I don't know what to do with it all. Find that stack, drop that stack, put the pigskin away. Let's put the log suit, not the vest, log suit on here. That'll get the fire roaring. Okay, so before I forget, first things first, you guys need to go in the icebox. That's good. Here, we've been burning through the jerky, and for good reason, because I don't want to let it just expire. Let's keep using it. Chester, your inventory should have those, which I'll probably just use to re-eating heal myself. Now, again, I do not have enough pig hide to justify running down in the cave and making houses. I think I made 6 or 7, I think it's 6 pig houses when we were there. Let's take the turf here, because we did bring turf here. Let's take that up and go chop some more trees tonight. Definitely need to get a freaking... Oh, God, I need to stop forgetting. I need to put a fire pit there. That's a great idea. problem is we camp there for so long that if we're cold, it does become a problem. Chop these. I'm gonna jinx it here and say this. We haven't had a tree guard in a while. Wonder how long until we get the tree guard. Wouldn't mind one, because I would take him to the pigs. And he would die. Or, I'm not gonna take him to my tooth traps. We tried that before. It didn't work. Taking him to the pigs is a better idea. Let's get some logs here. We're gonna need boards. We're gonna need many a great boards. Four for one big house? That's 60. Oh shit, that's a helm tank. Yeah, let's just get the stuff here real quick. And we are already toasty, so we're good in that respect. Okay, that's basic. Yep, that's all the items. Let us take our hat, and we'll go to the hounds. Or go to the hounds. Go to the defending area. So there's our nightlight, so I know my roads right here, even though I can't really see it. I know my roads are here. And I think my roads right here goes diagonal. See, now if I had some markers, I would know, but I can feel it. The speed I'm going, I'm definitely on it. So we're good here. Yep. Just run around here. Try to avoid as many of them as I can. There's monsters doing this, thankfully. Nyarom. Eat my tooth traps. Mmm, delicious tooth traps. Right, hounds? Right? You like them, right? Get this fire going, because pine cones. Oops. Okay. Just reset all of our tooth traps. And they cannot be... There's some of them that have to be, like, 20. I don't think that they're going to last much longer. We'll know when they're on 10. I said it 100 times before, but they will look different. Well, we've been doing this for some time now. Trying to get these hound's teeth here. But I freaking love coming here. It just works. I don't have to do anything. It's quick. It's painless. Usually. Assuming they don't run into me. A lot of times they spawn and come flying at you off screen at the perfect angle. They just get you. Yep. I don't know why I couldn't plant there. Oh, and we still need to do our roads here. So wood again is another problem. Yeah. What we're gonna have to do is use some pigs. We're gonna have to use some pigs to top some trees. Now, I say that knowing full well it's gonna take forever to replant everything, but it's well worth it. Okay. Let's make sure we get all this meat here because we'll use that for the pigs to chop our trees down. Remember, we did take too many though that time, so 10 might even be the perfect number. So I think we had like a full stack of pigs just destroying everything. And we have to be careful with that. So thankfully we did find our road here. And oh, let's see if there are any pigs left. I think there should be some because some did manage to I'll say escape. They managed to escape my clutches and live whenever we took them all out for an escapade. You are a friend, you're not attacking me. Let's just make sure there's at least... There's a few here. There's a few that I don't think it's a waste to feed them, to use them, to chop the trees down. Okay, we'll feed you. What you got? I got monster meat, brah. Probably go kill the bunnymen as well. But again, they're not colonel. So we ended up getting 6. I'm gonna have to fix my axe here. It's definitely dying on me. This is probably where I want them to chop. Yeah, let's have them chop trees here. My axe breaks, of course, I'll make another one. Smash mean tree! Mean tree will smash. Not sure why Russian accent. You guys just chopping them trees. One axe break. There it goes. Chop them trees. See, now this is much more reasonable. And they are not getting clogged up like they were before. Just keep chopping. And if the tree guards bombs, we'll use them as distractions. No, don't follow. I want you to chop trees. Come on now. Don't you know what I hired you for? Smash me a tree! Oh, figgity fuck! I jinxed it, guys. I did say that it's been a while. Oh! Get as many hits in as I can. Dang. Sure he swings like a pig and not me. I've got quite a few hits in. He's probably gonna go down here soon. smoothie. They're gonna eat that meat right away. That's not what I want to see, but let's chop some trees to keep them working. Okay. Keep clear now. Have them do that. Let me go pick up my backpack. Guys, chop the trees. Come on. Get to work. What did I pay you this meat for? I might have to turn my hat on here in a sec. It's gonna be night. Yep. And they will run away. Obviously, I want to keep them throughout the night. Are they not gonna chop trees because it's day? Because it's night? They're not chopping trees. That's useless. You guys are dead to me. Yeah, that's right. You don't get any light. That's what you get for not chopping trees. You had one job. You had one job. Smash trees. Now, you know what? I'll simplify. You had one job. Smash. You can't even do that. Get out of here, pigs. Go run into my tooth traps. Die! Die! Sorry, guys. You're seeing the worst of me. Oh, man. Well, now a problem is going to be seeing the grass that I can plant the trees in here. The fucking snow. That's what I hate about winter. That is the biggest thing I hate about winter. Our tentacle spike is okay. Okay, I wanted to check the health on that, the damage on it. We're good there. Well, you know what? I have the excess pine cones. We can be sort of generous and have them sit here. Partly because I want to stay toasty, because my stone's already cold. I swear to God, if it's a full moon tonight, I'm gonna rage. Fucking pigs. Always something. Ooh, like dark. Ooh, like dark. Ooh, like dark. Is that all you can say? How about thanks for the fire, bruh? No, they won't say that. What are your names? Galba? Marcus? Mickey and Karis. I'm pretty sure we've seen 1,001 repeats of names. They have a surprising range of names, in all honesty, for the pigs, but we've seen quite a few pig names, because we have quite a few different pig armies. Take that, Nature Wilson, that's not nice. That is not nice. Ooh, my stone is ice cold. Tools, shovel. Oink. Let's get toasty here. Let's use the pine cones that I know we're gonna have 1,000,001 excess of. Make sure we get toasty faster. You guys make the same sounds over and over. Pigs. Let's get one of those jerkies. One of them jerkies. Right, now we're fairly toasty. Let's get our shovel. Oops. Get our shovel there. Now, please do not turn into werepigs, or I will be upset. Or I'll be very concerned, and I'll have to run back to my kill zone. I don't want to waste my tooth traps on you. Wonder if they do trap more monster meat. Remember when we killed the one pig or werepig in the cave? I'm pretty sure he dropped 2 meat and a hide. Now, here's another idea. Those cave worms, those depth worms, they drop loads of monster meat on kill. They're very worth killing. Now, obviously, I can't kill them because they're tough as crap, but we can use the pigs to do it, because that's what we do. We're terrible people. We use the pigs to do all of our bidding. So that's another thought for monster meat. Lots of thought. Lots of thought, not a lot of implementation, because I've been busy. that should let me get a few of these. Alright, that's what I want to see. And my inventory is probably going to be full here in 1 second. Yep. So we're fine. Of course, this is all going to get made into boards anyway. Let's just keep spamming them. That should help compress the amount of logs I have in my inventory anyway. Okay. Yep, that's freeing up some inventory space. Good stuff. Pick up the boards on the ground. Pick up a few of these logs here. Fire slowly receding. I'm losing my knight. Yeah, these guys are not my friends, so I'm not gonna get a sanity buff from being near them. Darn. Let's do that. Now I have a little more room to work with here. Quickly before the fire recedes, which I can already feel it receding.
Go!
Shut up, bees. Why do I hear you from over here? If you're not producing, stop making sounds. Damn lazy bees. Because it's winter doesn't mean you can stop working. As a working man, I don't approve. Full and pike hens. Okay. So it should be day here in a sec. Have an extra one of those, you guys. Let us refine 3 more boards. Bam. Look how little daylight we have because of winter. We're in the dead of it. Alright, you guys can go home now. Let me go clear up some stuffs. And by clear up some stuffs, I mean throw monster meat 1 in the icebox. 2, put the boards away. Am I putting them in this chest or this chest? This chest. So boards can go here. Logs. Get another boards in here. Excess logs. Take 9. Oh, let's make sure I have a stack. Teeth. Go. Where did teeth go? Here. That in here. Let's wrap it up here, guys. I think this was 72. I believe it was 72. So again, took the pigs over to the spiders, planted a load of nests, a butt ton more than what we originally had. The theory here is pigs are going to go there. Hopefully a lot of them are going to die. Hopefully they're going to kill a lot of spiders. Hopefully we get a good mix of both meat and monster meat and regular meat. And what that'll allow me to do is get pig hides, get meat, get monster meat, various spider items, and basically have a good time. Hopefully just come out on top on all fronts in terms of the items. And let me just make you watch me dig these few more stumps up so beginning of the next episode I don't have to make you suffer. Notice how I'm elongating everything I have to say here. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm just picking up the logs. Those bees, I like how they're still making all that noise and they're not doing anything. Sure, they produce the occasional honey during the winter, but it's 1. I don't think it goes over 1. But I should shut up. Only 3 more stumps here, guys. 3 more stumps. Now the problem is going to be seeing the areas where I can plant trees. And let's get our numbs on, since they're not going to fight us. Ooh, we got 2 that time. We got 2 that time. I thought it was only 1. Am I learning something again? Am I learning? I'm learning. Guys, we learned. We learned something. We learned something. I don't know. Let's fill propellers. That's the only reason I was doing it anyway. Alright, guys, I made you watch long enough. Episode 72. Again, thanks for watching, and of course, I'll see you in the next one.